Okay, so after all that, I'm on my way to pick up Charlie's, the second order, because it was too late for them to get it. Marketplace, that's over there. Walmart. So let's go this way. So I'm late picking up there because they didn't even get the order. So I gotta send her a text. What am I picking up? Turkey Bacon Club and a drink. Okay, so they got a drink too. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Usually when I come here to Charlie's, I usually park my scooter up here. It's not a park. I usually park because they usually have a lot of carts right here. So I usually park right here. I don't want to park in front of their, I'm just going to park right here. Pick up this order. Now, why is it I barely touch my phone? I think that's ready. Now I gotta send this customer. Just pretty much I'm on a stack order, and once I'm done picking up at that restaurant, pick up that one. I'm picking up this DoorDash. Sure. Just letting you know. Ugh. Why do they always fill up drinks to the top? All right. So, I use this right here. I don't know who I'm picking up first. So what I'm gonna do is do it this way and do it this way. Then place this right here. All right, let's go. All right, so I'm going to Maxwell first, but I think they just sent me a message. Wow, when you arrive, please don't use the doorbell or not. Just send or text. Okay. All right, so let's go drop off. So we're going to Maxwell. Look at my baby right there. Okay. Three miles, look at that. Toot, toot.
Can I get miles you're getting it?
162 for $5.
Wow.
But the food delivery eat it up, so. Because I be in Richmond, I be everywhere. Yes. Well, yeah, because I'm on a scooter, but all right, thank you. All right, turn left. I'm Katie Fort Bend. Okay, I know where I gotta go. All right, so let's go ahead and get this started. You know what? I'm gonna go this way. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to get out of here. Because look, people don't pay attention. Maybe like I ain't see you. What are you talking about? You don't see me. This scooter goes 60. You got the arrow. Thing about being a scooter, because if I was a car, I couldn't slide through here. Oh, I ain't mean to do that.